AAA Michigan is reporting gas prices in Michigan are down again. The average from last week dropped 8 cents, making the state average around $2.26. Prices have dropped 75 cents over the past 2 months, and AAA reports prices are expected to decline even more through the end of the year.